Folks, I'm Nicky Byrne, and here's my top 12 songs of 2008. Let me go home.
I'm just too far from where you are. I've gotta come. Coming up at number 12 is a girl who really, really broke onto the scene, had an amazing year, presented the MTV Music Awards this year as well. It's Katy Perry with Hot and Cold.
Katie.
Number 11 for me is a guy who I think needs no introduction. His name is Kid Rock and it's called All Summer Long. Coming in at number 10 in my top 12 of 2008 is a girl that we duetted with actually in Westlife. She's a real diva. Her name is Mariah Carey and this is called Touch My Body. This next song is at number 9, it's Igloo and Hearty with... Coming in at number 9, it's Igloo and Hearty with In This City. Hi folks, coming in at number 8 for me in my top 12 of 2008 is a girl who really needs no introduction. She's had an amazing year, signed to the same label as Westlife. She won the X Factor in 2007 and had huge success all over the world, including the United States. 3 Grammys, I think she's been nominated for. So you really got to hand it to her. This is Leona Lewis, and this song's called Footprints in the Sand.
You walked with me, footprints in the sand.
We music.
At number 7 for me is One Republic with Stop and Stare. Great song. It was actually my ringtone for a while. At number 6 in my top 12 of 2008 is Keane with Spiraling. Number 5 in my top 12 of 2008 is a band that I think everybody wants to go and see this year. They're called Kings of Leon and this song is called Sex on Fire. Right, we've got to number 4, and next up is a girl who's really, really had a huge amount of success over the years. Her name is Pink, and this one's called So What. Right, we're at number 3 now, and this band is an Irish band who made a huge comeback, and against all the odds, really, really had huge success. Good friends of mine, they're the second best boy band in the world. It's Boyzone, and this is called Love You Anyway. Right, number 2, who we got? An American bunch, it's Estelle and Kanye West with American Boy. Alright folks, we're at number 1 in my top 12 songs of 2008. I hope you've enjoyed the show. I've been Nicky Byrne and I'm going to leave you with the song I've chosen, which is The Script and The Man Who Can't Be Moved. Good Irish lads, see you soon.